As a freshman, surely all of us have to experience a certain grief, a change that is living far away from home, far away from family's love and taking care, starting a new life. We have to do everything by yourself. That means we have to overcome many different challenges. And today, my group, this my group, his name is
Nguyen.
His name is Tan. Her name is Nguyen. Her name is Phuong. Her name is Lin. His name is Tom. And her name is Lin. Today, we would like to share to you about experience about the difficulty in university. Now sitting here and thinking about the time when you live with your parents. Can you tell me how do you feel when you stay with your parents? Tom, please. Can you help me, Tom? When you stay with your family, how do you feel? Yes, the family is always full of love. Can you see it? That is a picture about life with the family. Where we are, right? But when you stay here, you are freshman. You have to live away from home. Who of you feels I'm free? I can do anything. Without parents' opinion, I can do anything and my family cannot know it. Who thinks like that? Please raise your hand. Yes, thank you. I think that's in your field. But, actually, some of us we feel so sad, so lonely, and sometimes we just want to go to home with mom and dad, right? So, mother and father will always help us to overcome every problem in life. But being far away from home, parents cannot always beside you to take care everything for you. We have to do anything by yourself. The same to take care of the healthy, managing time and money. So at this moment, our parents can just provide us the spirit. The spiritual and material sports as much as possible. So I think we have some problem, and problem is divided into three subjects. First thing is living far away from home. Second thing is about soft skill, and finally is learning. You know, when you stay here little away from your family, you must do anything the same. You must do anything by yourself, and nobody can help you. Of course, our parents will never abandon us. However, we cannot depend on them forever, because we are on at least 18 years old, right? And all of us are able to think of a way to overcome the difficulties and must take the responsibility for what we have done. We cannot act like a kid trying to hold on to parents all the time and waiting for them to make decisions. It's time for us to have our own thinking and decisions. The next, the seventh thing is in major thinking. Many people in here think the world on your mind, and anything is happened like your thinking. This time, even myself doesn't really have matter and sound thinking. We don't have some factual experience. We only use some thinking that we believe is right or based on theory. But rustic and theory are different completely. Or maybe we don't have some general view about everything. Sometimes we still think highly of ourselves and just think about personal benefits. Therefore, when we encounter a problem and resolve it wrong, so we have caused some negative consequences. The next is the subject is a new environment. I know sometimes I and you feel very sad, lonely, and just want to go home. Is it difficult for all of us? Not only for freshmen, we are operating with our environment, and when we move to live in other conditions, for example, a new book, new persons, and say like that, we need to have a particular state to get along and be acquainted with it, and to be able to adapt. We need to effort to change for ourselves some new habits and go away old habits, which are not suitable for recent circumstances. If not, we will never isolate. And this in the next disadvantage. That's the about soft skill. communication skill with communication skill with people around is not good. Not a basic with teamwork, express opinion in the face of growth. Lack of organizational ability and literacy. If we don't have this skill, we cannot exist in university environment. Maybe our skills are not really good because it is less developed when we study in high school. However, if it applies maximum in university, if you want to exist in university, we must to have all these skills. We need to have time to advance on our skill, and this time is not late to improve. Can you do it? Can you make you have this skill? We will answer later. And next, the seventh tip is freedom. If you have freedom, can you control yourself? Sometimes I cannot control myself. My big problem is sleep free. I cannot control myself when I feel sleep free. This is an advantage. And also is disability. Living out our family and no one manage, we usually fall into trap as game and congregate friends to gambling and stuff like that. And I think the biggest problem with all of us is stress. We need to have sense because in university, teachers don't check fast as when we are in high school. No one we won't concentrate in teacher's lesson and is left to leave our classes. And sometimes if you feel you from stress because not getting used to learn method, it's either the ability to study by yourself. So sometimes you will sleep on class. Or you don't want to go to sleep and sleep in your bed. Moreover, we also need a schedule for ourselves because of the healthy learning programs. Unless you get the schedule, you will not study effectively. A lesson for us. You can overcome, cannot you? Somebody please answer the question for me. You know, we can ask your parents for advice. Confide with your friends and elder sister and brother. They will share their experience with you so you will overcome these difficulties. You must remember independence doesn't mean that you do everything by yourself alone forever. It's when you know how to improve their own abilities and take full advantage from the help. if it's necessary. I think the key of the difficulties is really in ourselves. The biggest barrier is to be afraid of catching with the new challenge. If you don't try by your best to overcome your challenge, you cannot grow up forever. And in the contrary, you will be successful. Next slide.
So, hi everyone. Can you both? When you listen to this event, are you a fear? In your opinion, don't worry. Besides this event, there are also have events, something the whole event we want to talk about approaching the loose school environment in the TTU. We are in the TTU are well invested in class today, such as classroom, the equipment to the equipment for studying lab. The library with plentiful common, so very much to advance it. In the TTU, we are easy to have a chance to study with all as well as John will change his method. If next student will grow, they are one ability. Besides, we will realize in benefit. For example, getting on well with the other people around, so that we can improve our knowledge as well as commit our mistakes. In the university life, I think we can get the best result if we know how to meet between in learning with the in Taiwan. That's a second advice. That's a second advice I want to talk about. Improve your strong form. In order to have students relax after the high school, some university also build a swimming pool, gym, stadium. Depends on your instructor, on depend on your attitude. If you have a thing and act positive, all the difficulty will disappear and become an advantage. And I just want to ask you, can you do it? I think if you cannot, you will be asleep in a human's body forever. But if you can, you are successful. Remember, success doesn't come to you. You must come to it. Believe in yourself, in you. It's possible. That's all. Time for attention.